The president can remove a judge of Supreme Court or the Chief Election Commission only on the advice of Parliament. Who among the following can remove a chief minister from his office? State Legislative Assembly. To ensure their impartiality, a retired Chief Justice of India or other judges of Supreme Court are debarred from practicing in any court of India. A state governor has no diplomatic or military or emergency power. The governor holds office for 5 years from the date of assumption of office. The governor is the chancellor of the universities in the state. The executive power of the state is vested in the governor. The authority to dissolve a state legislative assembly is vested in the governor of the state. A state governor enjoys discretionary powers in certain matters. During the temporary absence of a governor, the Chief Justice of High Court, the Chief Justice of the State High Court is appointed to officiate as governor. The Chief Minister remains in power as long as he enjoys the confidence of State Legislative Assembly. The legal advisor to a state government is known as Advocate General. The third schedule of the Constitution details forms of oaths and or affirmations. The Indian Administrative Service and the Indian Police Service have been created by the Parliament. The First Amendment made in 1951 added a new schedule to the Constitution. It was the ninth schedule. The central provinces are Berar are now known as Madhya Pradesh. Grants in aid are provided to such states as are in need of assistance by the Union Parliament. The Speaker of Lok Sabha is elected by all the members of Lok Sabha. The maximum strength of the Select Committee of the Lok Sabha is not fixed and varies from committee to committee. The foundations for the federal system in the Indian Constitution were laid in Government of India Act 1935.